actually contributing to GDP and development, frankly. Now I would like to call for Shrinidhi.
Thank you, Shrinidhi. Good morning, everyone present here. My name is Shruti Singh and I am studying in 12th science. And today I am here to tell you the advantages of the AI. So the following points are: first point, synthesize information. In India, almost 1.8 million newspapers are published, out of which the average person 1.7 megabytes of the data are consumed. So how can we sense it? This can be done by AI. AI can identify the patterns, connections of the data that the humans can listen. The next point is accelerating the drug development. AI is playing a game changer in the drug development. For example, researchers with the help of the AI, DeepMind generates the synthetic syringes and injects in the human killing compounds directly into the cells. This used to take years, but now it only takes 46 days. Isn't it amazing? Now the third point is, be anywhere at any time. Imagine that you are in a lab, but you are not being 6 feet there. This can be done with the technologies and the AI techniques. And the best example of AI I can give you is Siri. Siri uses NLP and ML and the statistical analysis and the algorithms of AI for what we want and what we can. Thank you. Over to you, Alan.
Good morning, ma'am.
Thank you
for myself, Aditya Chaudhary from State School of Science. AI coding is a tragic issue in society unless we use it for science. As we know, use of delicate access is very smart. After the use of ChatGPT, many answers reach the chat box like Google Assistant, Google Bard, and Microsoft has built AI and Snapchat has built my AI. AI is a tool which is developing day by day. AI scores. AI is capable of storing and processing data, which helps scientists to enable complex data structures and analyze complex patterns through AI.